State lawmakers considering adding body scanners to state prisons and county jails. A bill to spend $2 million on body scanners passed in the Senate today and is now waiting for the governor's signature. Supporters of the scanners say they hope it will help the flow of drugs out of the prisons and keep them out of the prisons. The scanners would go to the men's prison in Concord, the New Hampshire women's prison, and the Berlin prison.